Ottawa Senators will look for him to be a rock on the back end tonight.
Josh Norris faces off against Philip Deneau. He gets a shot away, face-offs, a bit of sore spot for Montreal of late. Edmondson tees it up and shoots, deflected, and the stop made by Murray. Edmondson, another shot, that goes high. Price asked Montreal fans to chill out. Now the Wolves are baying once again.
Seems like once a year it happens with Carey, where there's some inconsistent stretches for him.
Now step on a lead pass, backhand shot, score! Drake Batherson, a beauty! And a minute and 36 seconds in, Ottawa takes a 1-0 lead.
This is a fantastic play that's finished off by Drake Batherson, his fifth of the season, but speed through the neutral zone, entry with a purpose. Set breakout, kicked wide, and then looking for options, Batherson gets in behind Jonathan Drouin, I'm sorry, Kotkaniemi right there, receives the puck and goes around Carey Price and goes high blocker. But that's a set breakout with speed through the neutral zone that gives the Ottawa Senators a 1-0 lead.
First time in 7 games that Ottawa has scored first, and finds Zaitsev. Deneau drops it off to Gallagher, to Foley, back to Gallagher, walks in, trying to bank it back in front, bouncing puck, Deneau can't get to it. Deneau still looking for his first goal of the year. Shea Weber fired that wide for Perry that bounced away, and now Kulak has the range back as Connor Brown moves in on him. What a game Sunday night for Connor Brown. Not much to show for it, 2 breakaways and a goalpost hit. In the late stages.
Lead open, but it was, fantastic theater. I was at the edge of my seat watching.
Good, Branson, a long shot, dribbles down, chance for Tkachuk, he put that wide. Picked up in the corner by Connor Brown. Banks it down to Tkachuk, whips that through the crease. And Eric Branson, a long shot, and Price has got that and hangs on to the rebound. They want to sing, and the singers want to dance. At the point, here's Zaitsev with it, winds and shoots, trying to find the stick of Tkachuk. That was dropped down in Flores. Reaches for the loose puck, drops it down to Brown. He's loose behind the goal. Brown pivots back on Shiras. Hit is a Tkachuk, a great chance, turned away in tight by Price. Zaitsev is shot, and Tkachuk got a stick on that. Price out to play it, moves it by Dadonov. Drouin chips it ahead. Petrie, lead pass finds Anderson. Anderson in a backhand shot. Riley got a stick on him. Mike Riley back defending.
This more consistent Montreal Canadian players, big and strong, using his speed, but Riley does enough to cut him off, get a stick in there, and then Matt Murray just strong. Sometimes it's...
Now Anderson moves away from Gudbranson. For Drouin. To Suzuki. Now Kulak back across. Petrie, a long shot, gets through to Murray, kicks that out. The rebound batted down the ice by Tierney.
Montreal 15, minor penalty charging.
He's got a lot of speed, but Eric Branson, hits him right in the numbers there. Branson absorbs the hit. Branson is a veteran guy. He has to know that the body's or let up on the play. He doesn't, and he sits for 2 or less.
Ottawa without a power play goal in this last 8 games. Picked up now by Batherson, centers it. Now quick chance, and Stutzel with a good shot off the outside of the goalpost. Batted out by Armia. Ottawa 0 for 19 in this stretch of 8 games. Now Tkachuk slides it back. Shabbat feeds across. Batherson looks back the other way, and a great stop by Price. As Stutzel had a chance. Now Shabbat fires. That's tipped in front. Batherson. Some great looks from Ottawa here. The man advantage. Shabbat down to Batherson. To the goal mouth he goes. Tkachuk feeds it back across, and Stutzel just missed. At the line, Shabbat can't hold it. Now Shabbat was bumped there by Toffoli. Batherson slides it ahead, Tkachuk in, shoots, scores! Brady Tkachuk slips it by Price. It's a power play goal, and Ottawa leads 2-0.
Gordon, you could feel that goal coming as it was fantastic puck movement by the Ottawa Senators looking back door, and a little regroup in the neutral zone, chip play into Brady Tkachuk. He takes it from backhand to forehand, and just a little chip play through the body of Carey Price It's not a great goal on Price, but you would argue he made two or three 10 bell saves before that, as you could feel the pressure by the Ottawa Senators. And Brady Tkachuk lets that puck settle down, takes it from backhand to forehand, and he's loving it as he welcomes his teammates onto the bench after a 2-0 lead.
Tkachuk scored just twice in his first 15 games. He's now got goals in back-to-back. Now, the negative energy Shea Weber talked about yesterday starting to gather once again for Montreal. Connor Brown brings that around, picked up now by Brännström. Centering pass, Brown in, shoots, lifts that high, and the puck goes over the glass.
Exactly.
In comes Zaitsev now. Zaitsev shoots, Price knocks that away. Paul goes back to Chabot, a long shot, that's tipped just wide.
So far, it hasn't worked for Brady, but it is going to, because he likes the, just off that glove side post, he likes that move.
As my teachers often said on report cards, needs improvement.
Say, it's a work in progress, yes. That's what I would say.
Now a centering pass, and Tatar knocked into the goal by Batherson. And Derek Stepan, shaken up, is heading down the tunnel to the Ottawa dressing room.
Drake Batherson's going to get a penalty as well, too, so this is not a great shift for the Senators as far as Stepan being
Ottawa 19, minor penalty interference.
Montreal gets their first opportunity on the power play, moving your feet. And
see what happened to Stepan. Moves around Kulak, who took that away. Suzuki's in with Perry and Romanov. And that puck knocked away by Chabot. Lead pass for Tkachuk. And Tkachuk bumping there with Sherratt. And Sherratt sends Tkachuk flying. And now they're going to go. Rock'em sock'em robots there.
Yeah, you could tell there was some frustration. Chabot. Sherratt, I'm sorry.
Puck. They don't care about the puck.
Yeah, the puck's there, but we've got some unfinished business. Sherratt's going to go and get some repairs. Both benches loving it.
Step on the dressing room, and now Tkachuk serving five in the penalty box. Ottawa's playing a couple of forwards. In comes Gallagher, moves in and shoots. Hurry to save. Rebound. Edmondson fires. That was blocked. Joel Edmondson slides it back to Tara. Shot. And Murray makes the glove save. And there's more pushing and shoving. And no surprise, Brendan Gallagher's right in the middle of it in front of the Ottawa goal.
There somewhere.
Oh, it's quite something, these guys living together. Now Weber winds and fires. He powdered that high and wide. Weber again. Shoots. That goes wide again. He's been on the business end of that shot a time or two.
Not fun, I'll tell you that.
Now Weber centers and score. Tipped in front. Looked like Corey Perry might have got the last touch on that centering pass by Weber.
Weber getting three opportunities to shoot the puck. Montreal was really, really active on winning loose puck battles, and you see the frustration of Nikita Zaitsev as he gets inside position on Corey Perry and just tries to get underneath his stick. It hits his left skate and past Matt Murray, and Shea Weber was looking for any option on Corey Perry on the back door because Perry likes to set up there, but Weber will get credit for it.
Rink wide to White. In comes White on Romanov, a centering pass, just missed Paul, or Dadnov with it. Rolling puck, feeds it down to Paul. Spins and shoots, and Price makes the stop, feeds it across to Zaitsev. Zaitsev in, shoots, that's blocked by Weber. Brought back up by Brännström, as Brännström moves it, centers it. Price blocking. Picked up by Drouin, poke check there by White. Back at the point is Weber. Feeds it back across. Edmondson, a shot that was tipped and knocked away by Murray. Entertaining opening 20 minutes ends with Anderson flattening Goodbranson from behind as that battle continued.
That's how it starts. It's good speed, and Goodbranson through the body knocks him down. They end up jousting and battling the rest of that shift.
Montreal number 17.
And that's at the
Timmons
horn.
Roughing.
So a roughing penalty will go to Anderson, and Ottawa will begin the second.